Hey guys, Cranberry Muff Man here, and I got some great news. 40K Nation is doing a giveaway. The winner will be selected March 31st. The requirements for this are the following. You must be signed up to 40knation.com. If you aren't already, head over to www.40knation.com, click the register button, or click the forms button, and then click the register and sign up. Now, here's another reason why you want to be signed up anyways. In the future, we're going to do some giveaways or contests that are going to only be eligible for people who were signed up or registered before we announce the giveaway. This way, it doesn't make people who just signed up for the contest win. So, there's a loyalty factor there. What is the prize? The prize is a $35 box set or less of Warhammer 40,000. Anything related to Warhammer 40,000. You must be from the United States, Canada, Europe, UK, or Australia to win. Now, if you're from a small place like, say, New Zealand next to Australia, we could probably hook you up. So don't be worried there. What are the requirements? The requirements as well are you signed up to the 40knation.com. You must also have at least one post within 2 weeks of the drawing. Now, the drawing is going to be March 31st. So make sure that you're at least active so that you can win, because we don't want somebody who's inactive, who has maybe one post, some lucky guy who registered 3 years ago who wins. And next thing is there will be no repeat winners within that year. So this way you're not worried about not winning. Don't worry about it. You could still win. Another thing is you must be subscribed to the five founders of 40K Nation. Now, this isn't asking too much, because you probably won't even know about the contest unless you're subscribed to the 40K Nation founders. We have Justin TSB of Two Smoking Bolters, Best Battle Reports on YouTube probably. We have Cranberry Muffin Man, which is me, of Strength 10. We have Emperor's Canaries, which is also known as Adam. And we have Vivid Adventures, also known, his name is Chad. He is Chapter Master of the Vindication Chapter. And Marnius Augustus Caligar, Chapter Master of the Red Steel Chapter. Now, if you don't know about chapters, watch our About 40K video. That's separate. But come on the 40knation.com. So, $35 box set or less. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of the possibilities of some of the things you could win. Now, if you're at the Games Workshop site, under Space Marines, Transports, Razorbacks, $35. You could choose that. Rhino's 33. Drop Pod is 33. Orc Boys, you could choose Orc Boys. Let's see here. The Tau could choose a Commander. You could choose a Fire Warrior Team's $35. Crew. Let's see here. What else do we have? Some Eldar. Say you want some Aspect Warriors. Those are $33. Guardians, $33. Say you wanted to get into the new Dark Eldar. Well, you could choose a Dark Eldar Raider. That's $33. Some Witches, 24. Cabalite Warriors, 24.75. Chaos Space Marines. There's a ton of stuff. I'm just throwing some stuff out there. Put it in the video. Hope to see you guys sign up to 40knation.com. And we'd also like to thank the Wargamers Lounge. If you guys ever want to purchase Games Workshop or paints or anything, the Wargamers Lounge, 20% off everything. So it's a great place to pick your stuff up at. Hey guys, and if you don't live in the States and you can't buy from the Wargamers Lounge, go to the Battle Bunker. If you're down in Australia or New Zealand, battlebunker.com, that's where it's at.